I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
It's been a busy morning, but productive. But the whole fiscal year closing out the budget, and it's just these weird times and stuff, and just trying to make sure I get all invoices in and stuff, blah blah blah, and start on the next fiscal year requesting things. But it's hot outside, Jesus. I'm like, it's 2:43 right now at work, but I took a break. Where to take out, but I take out my garbage and I clean up garbage around the house. But I'm like, oh, it's hot out here. Tomorrow I'm going to work. But I'm get up, vote. I gotta go to the post office and then off to work. So that'll be it. Yeah. But let's go cook. I got some chicken thighs. I'm about to pop them in the air fryer. I'm excited about it. They've been well seasoned. So let's go. So I'm walking. I can't stand this shit. Cleaned up the garbage yesterday, but anyway, street cleaning. Hopefully it was clean when they came. It is what it is. So my voting place isn't far from the house.
For you is endless. Nobody else can end it. And when I get the money back, then baby girl, you can spend it.
I hope you voted, yo. This place is empty.
Like how you think I write, always on top of you, yeah. Oh yeah, like how you do it alright, everything good, alright, like how you think alright.
Almost at the post office. I might have to speak this. Someone got to give me an answer about this package. It's like almost a month now, and I have just no information on it, so somebody got to tell me something today, because this don't make any sense.
I'm the storm in your dream, making wet dreams come true.
So that was successful. Three packages done, gone out. Come to find a seat. The lady that I'd asked 2 weeks ago, a week ago, a week and a half ago about it, she explained to me, like this one just said, she's like, oh no ma'am, that number is not a tracking number. When you use the kiosk, you have to ask it to, you know, give you that tracking information, the number on it that was the tracking. If this blinking lady said that to me the first time I asked her, I would be wondering where the hell this package is. So they, you know, so I just called the person where the package is supposed to be going for them to check to see if it got there already, because I got no way to track it. Hopefully it got there. If it don't, if it didn't, I just have to redo that order, but hopefully it got there. Because it didn't come back to me. So, you know, if it wasn't enough shipping, it would have came back to me already. So hopefully she got it. Yeah, I won't. If I use the kiosk again, I just make sure I get a tracking information from it.
I wanna know it tonight. I wanna be the one to surprise you. Wake you up in the morning. I wanna be.
So it's been okay. He decided to. What an idiot! He was making a left turn and just spun around. The bicycle guy was cussing him. So it's good they just left work. Still working, I mean, but I was actually at my desk. Haven't been at my desk for how many months? 3 months? 3-4 months? So it felt good to be back in the office. You know, I went to do something else, but I was there, like, I'll just do work since I'm already there. They're not really sure when they're opening back up, but it's all good. My manager was saying, like, how when they do officially open up, it's still, they're probably going to give an option that, you know, you work partly at home, partly at work. partly at home, partly in the office. And so he was like, you know, I could divvy it up between myself and Edmund. And I'm like, she loving being home. Y'all know how that do. She love her. So I like, I'll come in. I have no problem coming to work. I like coming to work. So that was cool to be in the office and, you know, yeah. Is this a woman? Awesome. Is it a woman? She's about to hit the car, yo. She's about to crash into the car. She can't park. It's a, I think it's the 90 degree angle. She can't get it. Back home, all fresh and clean. Had something to eat. About to edit real quick. I got my stocking cap. Yeah, I'm telling my friend at work, like, yeah, cause see, I like this crazy look. Like when I wake up in the morning, it's a different kind of. So I'm gonna start seeing when the stocking caps. At least it lays flat. Lays flat. It is 4:44. It's been a good day, can't complain at all. It's a blessing. I'm watching the bird outside, picking out the... What's up, y'all? Good morning, good morning. Happy Wednesday, happy hump day. Alexa, what's today's date?
It's Wednesday, June
24th. June 24th? Yeah, the stocking cap works. I mean, I still, this one, I gotta work on this. Yeah, but the stocking cap works, it keeps it down, so when I wake up, then I could just do whatever. I'm hungry. What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's Thursday. Oh, my gosh. Yeah, making a cup of tea, about to... I mean, I've been working from my phone, but I gotta now actually get up and do, and yeah, be at the computer. Just going through the news, social media, you know, my morning routine and stuff, but, yo, being black is exhausting. Being a black woman is exhausting. Being a black gay woman is it's just three, just bah, 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 bah. It's like, oh God.
I've been thinking about you.
Later, I've made dinner. Just made some pork chops and steamed broccoli. Doing some work, watching TV. Yeah.
I've been thinking about you.
What time is it? 10:05 out in these streets before it starts getting really hot. Head to the post office to mail out another graduate. Yeah, mail out these packages. If you don't know, I make bracelets. Check that in the description. You can check out my Instagram if you're interested. Yeah, it's beautiful out here. I can take this. 78 degrees right now. They say it's going up to 88. The devil. got to the post office at the right time. My God. Because you can only allow six people in there at once, so yeah. So I mailed those packages, I'm happy. Them small, I have small ass envelopes, and I was thinking about changing the size of my envelopes that I mail out the jewel. I mean, if it's a large order, I'm gonna have to get bigger envelopes. But like the most that I've mailed out at once is 3, and it fits in that envelope. So because she said the basis, it starts at that package is $3 and whatever. So I'm like, God damn. But yeah, it's all good. I thank the Lord. All right, so just made my last stop, 11:09. Now I need to go and have a, I ain't shower yet. I just got up and put my stuff on. I was like, yeah, it's time to have a shower. I'm going, leaving the store, I'm gonna turn this down, they're gonna freaking copyright, whatever. Coming out the store, as a family's coming out. Family, for those who don't know, gay folk, family. Yeah, and I see another butch black. So I'm like, what's up, fam? What's wrong with you aggressive females, you studs, you just, what's the wrong with you? Why are you so angry? She's shocked. I said, what's up, fam? Why you mean mugging? What's wrong? Like, oh God, get it together.
Did you?